Hello everybody and welcome back to Golden Dragon Games. I'm your host Rocky2815 and today I'm going to show you how to get the shiny Metanut Beldum with the Metagrossite basically. So let's start the game. English. Begin game. Okay, everybody. This is going to be a very short episode because even though I said I was going to film the first episode with this camera and then get the recording software, I decided to do. I'm just going to show you the shiny event and then I'm going to get the special recording software and I'll be bringing back the Pokemon Ruby series just sort of while this series will be on a hiatus. So, let's begin. Oh, we have to actually... Okay, I guess the first episode will be like this. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everybody calls me the Pokemon Professor. And this is what we call a Pokemon. Hang on a minute. What wizardry is happening? It's wizardry. This world is wildly inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon, playing together as friends and at times helping one other out. And sometimes we just like to have fun battling each other like us. But as close as we are, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, we still got many mysteries surrounding Pokemon. I do research to try and unveil those Pokemon's mysteries. This text is going by too fast, but... This is like going to be a test episode, so, like I said. Just sound the camera a bit more. What about you? Are you a boy or a girl? A boy, obviously. Will you give me your name too? Why? So your name, you're Rocky, yes? Ah, I see. You're that Rocky. Which Rocky? You're the one who's moving to Little Root Town where I live. Oh, there's our map. Are you ready for your very own adventures now about to unfold? Be courageous and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams and adventure await you. I expect we will be meeting again soon. Come and visit me at my Pokemon lab. We're just going to go through this little intro and then I'll go back onto the main menu and show the shiny Beldum. Rocky, you're here at last. Wasn't it tough riding the back of the bumpy moving truck all that way? Of course it was. Well, this is Little Root Town. What do you think? This is going to be our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it looks like it should be a nice place to live, don't you think? And you get your own room? Not this time, Rocky. Come on, you have to come inside and... Oh, it's dragging us inside. Okay, everybody, I'm back, and I realised if I delete the profile and then show you how to get a mystery gift, it won't let me have the mystery gift, and it might mess something up. So, instead of calling this a pilot episode, it will have to be the official episode one with the camera. Well, I guess I could just... No, I have to get the mystery... Show you how to get a mystery gift today, because this is the second to last day. So, yeah. This has been a bit of a odd first episode, but never mind. All you have to do is press on mystery gift, receive mystery gift, communications channel is open. I think it's get via local Wi-Fi or it's internet. Press yes. Whew. Just searching and searching. Let's just listen to the hypnotic music and watch the screen. Okay, I think it might be a different connection. So let's try that again. Get via internet. Yes. If it doesn't come up in a couple of seconds, I'll stop recording, figure out what I've done wrong. Oh, here it is. So don't click on the local Wi-Fi thing, click on internet. Remember, click on internet. It's a shiny Beldum. Receiving gift. And also it has the Metagross site, so we'll be able to Mega Evolve it. This gift has been received. Please pick up your gift from the delivery girl in any Pokemon Center. Date received. Check. I'll show you what the card album is. Oh. I'll just... Whoop. That's basically what the card album is. But anyway, I'll go in-game and show you how to set the clock, and then we'll say our farewells. Okay, everybody, I'm back, and I realise if I set the clock, it will start the next event, which I do not want to do. Because this episode was primarily just to show you how to get the shiny Beldum and also show the startup of everything. So, thank you everybody for watching, and remember to please like, share this video, but also subscribe for more awesome video content, and remember to leave your thoughts down in the comment section down below so you can tell me, you know, what sort of Pokemon you're gonna get, or if you're going to play along with me on this epic journey. But anyway, until next time, stay golden, stay frosty, and bye-sies!